In the Mariana Trench, 8 kilometres beneath the surface of the ocean, we find the deepest living fish known to science. Pale, slimy, and resembling half-metre-long tadpoles, these remarkable creatures are Mariana snailfish. The immense pressure found at these depths is 1,000 times greater than at sea level. So in order to survive, they have developed soft, gooey bodies which seem to melt apart when specimens are brought to the surface. But down in the trenches, they're incredibly efficient, and may even be the top predators, preying on crustacean scavengers that in turn feed on decaying carrion.